Let's quickly understand, what is a fixed bed reactor? So, a fixed bed reactor is one of the most commonly used catalytic reactors in the chemical industry. This reactor is also called a packed bed reactor, which is basically a tubular reactor that's packed with solid catalyst particles. In this reactor, the reaction mixture, usually gases, flows through the mass of small catalyst particles where the reaction takes place. It generally consists of a large cylindrical vessel containing multiple catalyst beds or sometimes many small tubes packed with catalyst. Then one more important point about fixed bed reactor is, to reduce pressure drop, it uses relatively large sized catalyst particles. Then these reactors are mainly used for heterogeneous gas phase reactions like oxidation, hydrogenation, or ammonia synthesis. However, they do have some challenges. So, in this reactor, it is difficult to control temperature, especially during exothermic reactions, which can create hot spots. Then catalyst replacement or regeneration can be troublesome because it's not possible continuously. And sometimes, channeling of gas flow occurs, leading to inefficient use of the catalyst bed. But, the big advantage is, a fixed bed reactor gives the highest conversion per unit weight of catalyst compared to most other catalytic reactors. So that's all about the fixed bed reactor. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Chemical Adda.